Stossel.
A major reversal by the Department of Homeland Security and TSA tonight. Homeland Security Secretary Janet Napolitano says TSA will loosen some rules for children under 12 over the coming months. Kids will no longer have to take off their shoes at security checkpoints. They'll be patted down less often. Random searches, however, will still be conducted, TSA says, to keep the system, quote-unquote, unpredictable. Well, my next guest says the TSA is, quote, a complete fiasco. And those words come from the man who wrote the legislation creating the agency. Joining me now, Congressman John Mica of Florida, Chairman of the House Transportation and Infrastructure Committee. Mr. Chairman, good to have you with us. And apparently TSA has finally, you've had enough, huh?
Well, I think that it's an agency that cries out for reform. You know, we created it, but we wanted an agency to really connect the dots. And 9/11 occurred because agencies weren't talking to each other, because we had dysfunctional aviation and transportation security measures in place. And instead, we've created a huge bureaucracy with 63,000 employees and 3,800 administrators here in Washington, D.C., making on average $105,000 a year.
Good Lord, I had no idea it was that many.
Well, that's Washington. Then, Lou, we've got another 8,200 administrators out in the field. So we've taken 16,500 screeners and mushroomed it into an agency that's bigger than four of our cabinet departments.
And TSA announcing that it's going to back off of kids under the age of 12. I mean, what took so long? This Homeland Security Secretary has been adamant, TSA has been adamant, and that they're going to just run roughshod over passengers who are, after all, both their clients and their bosses, as taxpayers and as the flying public.
Well, when I heard that announcement, first of all, I think it's time for Napolitano to go. She doesn't have a clue. She's left an agency out of control. Then to make an announcement like that, that's the way they operate things. First of all, you shouldn't announce what you're going to do with those procedures. Anyone under 12, well, if I was a terrorist, what would I do is look for the gaps. Symbolic of all the kinds of things that they do in an agency, again, that's bureaucratic. We've had five administrators in 9 years. We had a year, almost a year and a half, without an administrator. Imagine an agency like that that has an administrator and then have no one in charge.
Well, Mr. Chairman, we appreciate it. We could talk with you for a very long time. I hope you'll come back. There's a lot to discuss with you. So much that is important with the FAA, with the TSA, Homeland Security, so much. We appreciate your being with us here tonight, Congressman John Mica. Thank you, sir.
Good to be with you. Thank you.